What do you want?
The Spider-Man. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
Good. We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
Hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Some guy in Harlem, probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah?
Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
What's up, New York?
Welcome back, Dana Club. We did it. We survived the impossible. Drove back a friggin' alien invasion. And we did it together. As heroes. Spider-Man led the way, and every day New Yorkers rose to the challenge. Today I am so pleased to talk with one of those heroes. Author, journalist, and avid motorcyclist. Please welcome Mary Jane Watson. Thanks, Danica. Please call me MJ. MJ it is. So, I ate up your book about Simcaria in a single sitting. Thank you for giving this to the world. It's so important. I heard we're going to get even more of your words in the form of a new project. Can you tell us more about it?
Happy to. I've been thinking a lot about what's really important. Nothing will make you rethink your life like a citywide alien invasion, right?
Relatable.
And I realized how important the truth is. I started a podcast called The New Normal. I don't know where New York is headed, but I'm looking forward to finding out. With all of you out there, I want to be honest and report what's really happening in the city. Straight up. No exaggerations, no clickbait, you know?
I know exactly what you mean. When you let that junk creep in, it takes over the truth. Warps it into something else, like a
symbiote.
Mary Jane Watson, everybody. Any last notes you'd like to leave us with?
Stay safe out there. Oh, and if you have motorcycle insurance, make sure it includes a villain damage clause.
I could feel the pain in your voice there. I'm working through it. Danica Hart and Mary Jane Watson, signing off.
MJ.
Hey, just wanted to let you know you got a package here at the house.
Okay.
I put it in the garage for you. It's from Norman Osborn.
Oh, interesting. Thanks for letting me know. Break time's over. What's this? Lance and a thumb drive? They say you should never plug in a drive of unknown origin. But I know Norman, I think.
Peter! I put this together for you because I knew when we got through this crazy time. Whenever we got through it. I wanted you to have these, and I wasn't positive I'd be here to give them to you myself.
Harry.
After the Emily May Foundation was destroyed by Kraven's hunters, I went to see what I could recover before it got boarded up. In the box, you'll find a piece of bark from my mom's tree, and one of May's blossoms. And I thought, if you gene splice them together, we might get a hardy enough plant to produce seeds.
Wow. Well, okay.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it, Pete. Now, you know those little bee drones we salvaged from the field studies? We just leveraged their relocation data sets to plant those seeds around the city.
You're some kind of genius, Harry Osborn. Let's get those bees working.
I know. It'll be years before we see the results. And who's to say where you and I will be a week from now, let alone years from now? Which is why I did this simulation to show you. So Emily and May will live on in the city, and of course, in us. I love you, Pete. I really do. And I know the Foundation didn't end up going the way I'd hoped, but there's still no one I'd rather have tried it with. I bet by the time you get this, we'll have already started a new Foundation. Just me and you. From scratch. Go us.
Go us.
Oh, one last thing. I got a little something for you. Wear it in good health. Love you.
Can you smell the change? It's fresh and clean. A new day for this world. Staring down the face of the apocalypse offers a new perspective on life. Time to let go of old grievances. Rearrange priorities. While the world waited with...
The people in that bus won't last much longer. Hey, uglies! How about picking on me? Some hunters are trying to stake out a roof!
Why hasn't the globe been reset by now? You said...
Spider-Man! Nowhere to run!
Gotta be honest, not loving the hidden ambush spot!
Get out of the way!
Get out of there!
Friends!
looks expensive, sorry! Nice to know even hunters have trouble with their tech. Thank you.